Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you a boost exercise that I made. You can practice this exercise when you want to learn more jazz lines for the blues. I also put some chord variations that you can use in the blues form, so check it out. And if you want to practice this in 12 keys, click the link down below in the description box. Then you'll be able to get the PDF file. So without further ado, let's get it started.